As I went through A-levels, I started focusing on Parkinson's disease, doing my extended project on that. It's a family thing and I helped look after my gran. And then I really got focused on the pharmaceutical side of things because I love biology, I love chemistry and I loved applying it, like learn about how the drugs worked. Once I saw this, I was sold. This was what I wanted to do. It gets it, it's like a through way into the career I want in R&D. With any career in science, you've got to have industrial experience. It really sets you apart from any other graduates. Being obviously with GlaxoSmithKline, they're a very, very big player in the pharmaceutical industry. I applied, I worked really hard, but I also had the help of my lecturers looking through my CVs and my applications, bringing out what I've done in the labs and really making us see it better. And the experience I got with GSK was second to none. They really did help us in learning the art of being a chemist. But the hands-on experience here is really good, and you get chemical experience of workup, synthesis, and multiple stages, which you can do over weeks, as well as your project, which can be mainly, you know, practical work, and you do the theory alongside it and how to optimise it. The work I've done here, the grades I've achieved, the work with a lot of industry as well, so when you'll also get recognised by industry. So I won the Fujifilm Biochemistry Prize in my first year for my modular results, which looks great on the CV as well. But outside of that, you have the clubs and societies which you get to meet so many people on and have so many great experiences. I mean, I've been to Greenwich, I've been to the Alps, I've lived in Scotland for a year, and I've really got around the country. Staff are really good. I mean, most of them have all spent time of service in industry, so that's pretty cool. But I think what really sets the staff apart here is they will go the extra mile for you. They will just help and help and help and build and make sure your CVs are on point, every application's good. But a placement is extremely important as well. It shows that you want to go out and do it and you want to make the changes in industry. And it's your first step to really learning how science works on an industrial level. But just work hard in first year, that'll set you well. And have a good time as well, because this university has a great mix of people and you'll meet people from all walks of life.